So, unlock na natin kasi nag-search pa tayo ng kaunti kung paano. It wasn't clear, pero kapag umiikot na yung nasa tabi, malapit na. So, I guess, pair mo na lang yung dalawang yun. Can I petrify the Talos?
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of...
This must be the prefect's bathroom. Hello, Hamora.
Thinking they can simply go anywhere uninvited.
Okay, well, like.
Revelio.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Faculty support you to come out, didn't I?
Damn it. Just the quest.
Lumos.
So fast.
Alohomora.
There's like two of them there. Ah, let me hope. Let's go to the other one.
My way, though.
Oh, this is the hospital thing.
Revelio.
I had planned to bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season. Show it.
No.
I know when I see a winning bet, and Ravenclaw would not have been that. Not this year, anyway.
Oh,
but the students are terribly disappointed about Quidditch being cancelled.
Huh. Revelio.
Not this year, anyway.
I'm partial to Hufflepuff myself. What was that?
What was what?
Thank you.
It's 2579. The Gorgon. Where's this?
Revenue.
Music mannequins.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Okay. Looks sweet. Acquire all three combat plans and use them sometimes. I think I have all of them.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Descendium. Goodness. Who knew this was all down here? A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though.
Reparo.
That seems to have done the trick. Revelio. This castle will never cease to surprise me.
What's in there? Am I going back? I am going back. Yep, I am going back.
If I could lift this platform, I think I could get it to work. Revelio.
God, I'm gonna be awesome.
I'm going to have to get past this. Let's go. To go and I'll make it across. Something is getting in the way of that platform. Repair. Descender. Leviosa. That did the trick. Revelio. This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate. Confirm. Revelio. Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now. Where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? Revelio. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. I have the dried billywig things. Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Sabog na naman to.
As far as I can see, the only place...
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them?
Incredible.
Getting them was more work than I expected. I'd like to be paid for my time.
Of course. Didn't think it would be that much trouble, but I'm happy to pay for your help. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I've brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.
Okay, so let's end. Pusin na natin ang part. Ang part na tayo. Part 19. Part 19 na ba tayo? Part 19. I'll see you sa part 20, guys.